but this is two companies, two countries working together to unlock this value chain that's desperately needed, one for the national security purposes, but also for commercial security.
All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Mark Jensen, the CEO of American Resources Corp. And Mark, great to see you again. How are you?
I'm doing great. Good to see you.
Yeah, so more news out from the company today with ReElement. And this is a long-term offtake deal with POSCO International America. So maybe let's start there. Explain who they are and what this is.
Yeah, so POSCO is a partner that we've been working with for the last couple of years. I was just in Korea with them, in South Korea with them a couple of weeks ago. They're probably, I think they're the largest steel mill in Korea, major player within steel, also in the rare earth magnet space. And so we've announced our MOU with them to build here domestically, but this particular offtake is a big deal for us. For our Marion facility, the ability to scale up rapidly, which we'll have some news on that here shortly about our growth. But POSCO and Vulcan Elements being our two baseload customers there enable us to be extremely profitable and gives us that base load volume to make Marion extremely efficient.
Yeah, we're talking over 3,000 metric tons through 2030, and this is a lot of different metals as you're used to dealing with, right?
Yeah, absolutely. So this predominantly focused on the magnet industry, but also a little bit of yttrium as well. I mean, you look at 3,000 metric tons, that's well north of $300 million in revenue, at very high margin given our technology. That gets us a great base load to start with. Tie in Vulcan on top of that. We're a very large facility in Marion, and then the defense elements that we're producing out of Noblesville at really high margin, lower volumes, gets us a phenomenal profit base and cash flow base to continue to build off of, as they need additional product too. This is phase one. We're highly confident that we'll be supplying POSCO significantly more than this.
In the news release, you talk that this is more of a real true partnership because you are trying to grow supply chains together. You're trying to keep that relationship with South Korea. As you mentioned, you've already been over there together. This is more of just a, hey, we're a company, you're a company, let's work together. This is more of a creating a, sort of a new environment.
Oh yeah, I mean that's where the world's going to, right? It's all about collaboration, one at the company level and two at the government level. I mean, obviously you read about every day what's going on between the U.S. government and South Korea, and we're highly confident they'll get that resolved. But this is two companies, two countries working together to unlock this value chain that's desperately needed, one for the national security purposes, but also for commercial security. We've created a feedstock aggregation task force together between us and POSCO. I mean, their team. It's probably some of the hardest working people I know, and working with them to drive efficiency and make this happen quickly is really important and something that they are dedicated to as well as we are.
Mark, how proud are you of your team and the work that you're doing in order to get deals like this across the line? Because you've announced a number of them over the last couple of months, and they really have taken the company into in a really strong position moving forward.
Yeah, I mean, I'm super proud of our team's efforts. I mean, we're 7 days a week, seems like 24/7 recently. I think Shane Tragarth on my team has slept in his own bed maybe three times in a row this year. There's no lack of effort, but it's also applying your effort the right way, right? It's one, our operational team scaling and growing production, our business development team securing partnerships like POSCO International and Vulcan Elements are really important for us. Doing it for the long term, though. We're not shortcutting. We're not just announcing headline news to announce headline news. These are long-term partnerships we're establishing that we can work with for a long time. So it's optimizing the relationship flow as well to make sure that we're not spending time on things that won't happen or that people just want to announce. We're focusing on things that can happen and generate revenues, cash flows, and supply chain security for our customer base for the long term, cost effectively. Head-to-head competing against China on every metric.
Yeah, it makes a lot of sense. Mark, thanks so much. Good to see you again. We'll talk soon, okay?
Awesome. Thank you so much.
All right, Mark Jensen, the CEO of American Resources Corp.
The featured company is a paid client of Proactive Group Holdings, and this recording is disseminated by Proactive on its behalf. It is for informational purposes only and does not constitute investment advice, an offer, or a solicitation to buy or sell any securities. Viewers should conduct their own research and consult a qualified financial advisor before making investment decisions. The views expressed are those of the speaker and do not necessarily reflect those of Proactive Group Holdings, trading as Proactive Investors, or its affiliates. No responsibility is accepted for any loss arising from reliance on the information presented.